Look out. Oh. Behave. That's a get a hold.
Stay for another 5 minutes. We both know it'll turn into 5 hours.
Please don't go.
I don't want to go. But I've got to get started on this work.
Fine, leave me.
Well, I'll give you a call later anyway, okay? Okay. I'll speak to you later.
Bye.
Looking good. Thank you.
Hello? Yeah, I'm okay. One more time. Okay. I'll be there.
I was in the hospital with my dad.
Oh no, is he okay?
I don't know. They think it's a mild heart attack.
Jony.
You're right. Judy, I'm going to need to lend some money. I can get back to you next week.
Yeah, sure, how much?
100 quid. Yeah, okay.
Cousins or something anyway.
Yeah, okay. Right, I'm gonna shoot off now. I gotta head up there.
Okay, yeah.
Right, I'll give you a call later, yeah?
She's a friend.
Yeah, she's a friend.
Don't be ridiculous. Maria, will you come back?
Thank you.
sorry for disturbing you. I'm looking for Humayun. Does he live here?
Go straight, take left turn, then go straight again, take right turn. You may find him on the bank of the hill. Alright? Like stars, Judy.
Yeah, I do.
Do you believe that man becomes star after he's dead?
Maybe.
So can you tell me which one is Tarkovsky or Bergman?
I have no idea.
I think maybe that one.
I got your letter on the riverbank by chance.
Have you?
And I wondered why you never posted the letter.
Is that all?
Yeah, I guess.
She betrayed me. But are you a broken heart too?
Yes.
What happened?
He betrayed me.
This is the dilemma of life. We either cheat or become cheated. There is nothing called absolute love or honesty in this world. Nothing.
I better be heading back.
Judy, I'm coming too.